My favorite lens, which is the 70 to 200, is good for a variety of things. Sports, wildlife, portraits, because it allows a certain look that not all lenses can achieve while keeping you away from your subject and allows you to not be all up in their face, usually how other lenses you'll have to get right up on them. And yeah, I know that my legs are small, but you know what isn't?